program, the first after-school music program. So we've got lots of songs for you tonight. This is the third grade group. Let's give them a round of applause and give them a break. And this is our first song, What a Wonderful World. You guys ready?
Thank you. Thank you.
with five notes that sound good together, no matter what. So in the setup of these instruments, no matter what notes they hit, it would sound good within the context of the piece. Okay? And that's one of the special things about these fourth instruments. And I'm going to tell you more about them in a little while. But great job, kids. Facing each other, and we've just doubled it. So we're gonna have a long way set on the right and a long way set on the left, okay? And then later tonight, you'll see a double circle dance. They're all just different dance formations.
Yeah.
collection of these. This one's a poem called Sour Sarah, are the words that we use to learn this piece. In this piece, we'll again have a couple different parts playing at the same time, an accompaniment part and a melody part. And I'll just go into a little bit while we're reading to talk to you about kind of our big picture overview of music education at Boone Meadow. I don't know how many of you in the audience are particularly musical, but basically everything we try and do here is centered on the belief that kids should enjoy music. So whether or not kids go on to be professional musicians, what I want is no matter what they do, no matter how old they get, when they hear a song on the radio or at church or something else that they really love, I want them to enjoy it and to know why they enjoy it and to understand maybe a little bit about how people came up with music like that. So I also hope that some of them will go on to be musicians, but we'll just have to wait and see how they end up using what they're learning. So, all right, are you guys ready for Sour Sarah? Straight from Germany, which is where Karl Orff created this fourth method of music education. And most of the instruments today came from the Zion School Education Foundation. And so I want to maybe just take a minute to say a super huge thank you for the over $9,000 in brand new instruments from Zep. So, the instruments that you see up here are serious instruments, and we talk a lot about making serious music. We want to have fun up here, but we also want to do a good job, at least the best job that we can. And we couldn't do that without high-quality instruments that sound good together. So to Lyle Brown and Zeph, thank you for being here tonight, and a big thank you to the Zion School Education Foundation. We've had so many people who have really helped make today possible. Did everybody get a program on your way in? On the program, it lists everybody, and I'm going to try and do a quick job of it. But I've got kind of a whole list of people to thank in here. And number one, I want to thank the kids. Because kids, without your hard work and without your willingness to take risks, the stuff that we're doing up here wouldn't be possible. So a big thank you to you guys for giving yourselves and for coming tonight. Also, to all of you parents. Without parents, there wouldn't be kids. So thank you, parents. And thank you for raising such awesome kids. Appreciate you all coming out tonight. I want to thank the administration here at Zionsville for allowing me to take risks and be creative and think outside of the box. So a huge thank you to Tom and Lauren and Dr. Robinson and everybody else who allows me to do what I do. Thank you to our classroom teachers. You guys have really helped and been flexible as we've done these rehearsals and helping me on stage and everything. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you to our custodians who helped set up all the chairs and everything, and who surely will help us as we tear down as well and clean up the building from tonight's event. Big thank you to them. And finally, to the Boone Meadow PTO, who also were a big part of the reason why we can do what we do here today. They provided all the instrument stands, and you can see how crucial these stands are to being able to move the instruments, and for the camera that we're using to film tonight's event. So I'll tell you more about that in a little bit. All right, right now let's have Mr. Knowles' class. You guys can get ready for casting.
Thank you.
instruments at our school. And it's from the help of an awful lot of people that we have all these instruments today. I talked about that a little bit before. Now I'd like to mention a little bit here. I'm interested in another one or two. Like what we're doing here today. And if you want to help us, I have a Donors Choose grant. I can have two Donors Choose grants, but find them on your program. A Donors Choose grant is a way for parents, community members, to donate towards a specific project. And if that's something you're interested in, absolutely no pressure, but if that's something that you're interested in, we are trying to raise money for two new bass bars. And bass bars are the instruments that are right over there on the floor. They're the really big, long notes, which produce really low sounds. You can see our mom earlier playing those bass bars, and they're an awful lot of fun. Yeah, you did a great job. They're a lot of fun, and they also help us stay on the beat. So if that's something you're interested in learning more about, there's more information in your program. Just follow the links. And finally, I wanted to mention that tonight's program has, I've filmed, well, Allison Albright has helped me film tonight's program. And so if maybe a grandparent wasn't able to come tonight, if you'd like to share it with them, or a spouse wasn't able to come because of work, we'll have the whole thing on video, and I'll probably be able to upload that in the next day or two to my YouTube channel. So you can just search Bowtie Music, remember with the bowtie, Bowtie Music on YouTube, or just type in that link and you'll be able to find the video there. All right, you guys ready? So this is called My Mother and Your Mother. Why don't we move up to your spots?